Hi, I'm Scott Yeager, Chief Environmental Counsel at the National Cattlemen's Beef Association. Today, I want to talk to you about a very real threat this Halloween, the zombie WOTUS. It looked like the 2015 WOTUS rule was dead, but because of a recent court decision, WOTUS is back in 22 states. That's why NCBA is fighting in the courts, on Capitol Hill, and at the EPA to put the zombie WOTUS back in the grave. Visit joinncba.org to join the fight today before it's too late.